Okay.
This is their idea of a warm welcome.
Okay. Kind of works less than I was hoping. Whatever the guy is that comes from here.
Good work. looking so good.
Fucking for real. Okay.
I think that was my last one.
You out.
Ashley!
Oh, for fuck's sake, Ashley.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Actually, I really wish I could just get rid of you sometimes.
Firing again! Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Did it.
All right. That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Okay, now we can explore a bit.
I do with the rest of those? Okay, so there it is. Where's the one? That's that done. Okay, now whatever's in here.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? A job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. Free of charge. Information is a commodity these days. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else, come back anytime.
So I need some more resources for it.
nothing but the finest ways.
Okay, what have we got in here?
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell
are you? The guy from Pirates
of the Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But a girl has the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
This whole thing's like creepy.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Present for you. Next.
Watch out!
Oh, fuck.
Ashley! Anytime. Okay, that needs some kind of key.
No good. No luck. If we can get her onto the other side.
That needs a key. Everything needs a key these days.
Come on.
Hey.
I need you to open it from the other side. I owe you one.
Thank you. Okay, so it looks like you drop in from above. And that's got a ladder. Can't reach. Okay.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. Try that on for some. Come back anytime.
All right. I didn't check what you had.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing it no good, are they? Don't get yourself killed now.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Disgusting.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Caretaker's note. I was awakened in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls, and the writhing moan of curses. The man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as a torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeons, no, I can't write anymore, I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there, my mind can't take it, it will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore, I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away, where that voice cannot reach my ears. Fancy look. That's a really ominous noise. And shall escape. Stairs there. I do not like whatever this is.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Thank you. The light is lost. Okay.
Thank you.
he's just gonna be stuck there, I'm just gonna leave.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
I hate that.
Look at all of this.
I don't trust you. Trust you at all.
Won't budge.
Golden sword, a rusted sword, an iron sword. I guess I need another sword.
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Okay, I need the ones on the thing. seen enough Indiana Jones movies to know that's probably a trap.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Okay, do the ladder before we do anything else. Looks like I can hop across the chandeliers. Is Fish and Snake?
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. What you see is what I've got. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Easy work. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. There you are. As you wished. We'll come back anytime.
Right.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Fair.
Stick close.
Hang on.
Parasites in their ecology, volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. This is basic knowledge among most biologists, but not much is known as to how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several such parasites. Dicrocolium. Once the larvae of this parasite migrate to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening, during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamps onto the leaf using its mandible with the intention of being eaten. Galactosursum. The larvae of this parasite make their home inside the brain of a fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infected, the fish makes its way up to the surface, where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. Leucochloridium. As parasites, sporocysts develop in the snail's eye stalks, where they pulsate like worms. They alter the snail's behavior and force it to move to the top of the plant to make it more visible to birds. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult. Okay.
No good.
They're here!
Ah, the entertainment!
Quickly, get up, get up, get up.
Next.
Okay. else is around. I need something for that.
You're serious.
No idea where that guy ran off to earlier. There's at least three people down there. Explosive barrel can we? Why is that moving like that? But I'm after.
Oh, senor.
That's all right.
Close your eyes.
Excellent. That worked. Hey. Hey. Oh, yeah. I don't know if you just saw, but, I just totally kicked their asses.
This should do the trick.
Game volume is a little bit loud, or my volume is a little quiet. That's right, I can adjust that. How's that? Better? Much better? Cool. Ooh. Ugh, not the shield, guys. Been listening while driving? Aww. No, we don't. No, we don't. No, we don't. Everyone? I think so. I hope so.
Watch out!
So nice out today.
Stick close.
Ashley, don't stand where the enemies are.
Break already.
so nice as well. Oh yeah, it looks beautiful. Imagine being out there. Ooh. Who did that? Oh my god. This is a terrible gun to be trying to do this with. Oh yeah, I brought no decent weapons for this, so. Actually.
Not out of the woods yet.
What else have we got? Whatever this like oily looking water is.
A little over the top, don't you think?
It's just very gross.
Over here.
No problem.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
My dad knows.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Careful!
Oof. Okay. Annoying. But now I know. And as they say, knowing is half the battle.
Okay?
Yeah, I got this.
We'll see.
Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
No, don't grab her. Come on, Ashley, hurry up. Fuck.
Okay, get back here!
Okay.
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Thank you. Hang on, my dinosaur costume's here. I'm so excited to break that out.
With me.
Okay.
Oh, how pretty. It's locked.
Come on.
Hang on.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
We have 25 players registered for Sunday, and we can only play 24.
Looks like the right place.
So,
You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say you.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Don't worry. I offer repair services as well. Come back anytime.
Okay, I can just run around that for no reason. I thought there might be something there. That's where we came from. That's where I can't go, so... up the stairs it is. Of the dead.
This is messed up.
Okay, so I've got two doors. That looks like where I probably want to go. And this is probably locked. Yep. Consign the Crimson Flame, the voice of pestilence dwells within the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the Crimson Flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened and the path revealed. Okay, so I guess you name one of those too. Flash grenades, we've got to take them out real easy. I I was driving again, but that's a shame about one person having to make a setup footy. Yeah, it's... I just kind of want to throw the flash grenade over this guy's head.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oof! Nope, I want that. Hard decision to make. Yeah. It's... Wait. Okay, well, that worked. Oh, fuck. off with your stupid little tentacles. That's all of them now. It's looking like it. Excellent, my plan worked flawlessly. I think that's everything from in here now. Yeah, and I would say it's a really hard decision to make, and I don't envy the coaches for having to make it. They're hoping somebody will put their hand up as like injured and unable to play.
No good.
But no one's gonna want to sit out the grand final.
Selection of good things.
Thank you.
Good luck to you, stranger. Pleasant travel.
Stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Okay, that looks like some kind of puzzle.
Looks like a trick door.
It's a key. Oh, okay, they're double-sided. Too easy.
That should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
Hey, little guy. I mean, after the hexagon puzzle. Oh. I so don't trust that guy. Illuminatus 3-2, hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky. A river of tainted blood befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemy. Atone for your ancient sins. That was a giant spider. Oh, hey, you've got a key. Two of them now.
Christ.
No. Just feel mint and potatoes in my backyard and possibly a tomato plant. Mint is a super spreader though. I mean, the tomato plant is cool and the potatoes are cool. Maybe you can just try and contain the mint? I need to ask for your landlord's permission to remove the mint and potatoes.
Christ!
I really need to, like, get behind him, don't I? Fuck no. The mint is already everywhere. I mean, if the mint's everywhere, you probably can't do much about it. I mean, if the mint is everywhere, you're probably stuck with it, because the alternative is, like, ripping up all the grass and putting in, like, turf, and, something tells me they probably won't do that. As for the potatoes, honestly, I just take them out. Like... because they're only gonna, like, rot if they stay in the ground. Whereas if they're okay, at least you could use them. And they're probably not aware that they're there, because they... underneath, and if they ask where the plant went, just be like, I don't know, it was a weed, so I took care of it. No, there's no plant, just potatoes. Just take them.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Next. Stop. Fine then. Welcome. A deal well struck. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Will that be all then? There's some things money can't buy. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Your weapons are in good hands. Come back anytime.
That's a flag. Okay.
Meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern Dutch. Let us play this game of ours and finish
another fight. Oh, you were expecting me.
Oh boy, I got nothing at this rough. Fuck, not one of those things.
Here you go.
Oh, good, that took care of everything. I thought I had a yellow herb at some point. Oh, fuck off. Okay.
Agarradlo.
Fuck. Okay. I need to go that way, don't I? Fuck off. I hate those little spider things so much. I need some more ammo. Spider things are the worst. Yeah, and they're just so aggressive. Okay, so I think this is the way that I want to go. Oh, oops. I opened the wrong door. Okay. Got some ammo. Buffy's rolling in dirt. Oh, you fucker. I keep forgetting I can melee. A parry and then melee.
Yeah.
Far out. Why are you guys just everywhere? So we never wanted it's Buffy size. Might looking to rent it from the Catios. It's cute though. Okay. So I can jump down here. That guy sure has some aim.
Body armor.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, another little catio for would be a cute idea.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Please don't be enemies up here, please don't be enemies up here. Ooh. Oh, fuck me. Are you fucking for real? Okay. Okay. Go the other way.
You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Fuck off.
Shit, my body armor.
Doorway there. Fuck off with your fucking flaming arrows. Those two down, I think. No, he fell. This ain't great. No, Leon, turn around. Okay. Okay, that just looks like it's gold. I thought that might have been a healing item. So we're just gonna ignore that. can't tell if he's getting back up or if he's just kind of glitching out. Is there anything else? Yes.
All right. Open for traffic.
Okay, now, let's go and find anything that I missed. Is there something over here? I should be able to get back this way, yeah? Yeah. Oh no, I don't think I can. Sad. Oh well. Onwards it is. Where's the little? There it is. I feel like if I could open this, I could just walk along that little ledge. Steam's all like, such and such is playing this. Keep, for some reason, pulling me out of the game. Oh, did that open something? Just down there. Okay. Yeah, that was kind of like that scene in Shrek with the giant gingerbread man. If it was a chasm and not a moat.
Ashley, where are you? It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
A gate? That's a staircase.
It's all right.
Got it.
Stick close.
Got it.
Horrific to know that the dogs are just gonna jump out of the fucking bushes at me. feel like I'm still here one. Oh yeah, over there.
Run!
Wait, she's running. I won't be able to get out that way. Dog.
I'm out. Hold on, I'll take care of him. Sorry, must have slipped. They keep coming.
Any more behind us? No. That's the one I climbed up originally. one herb. Where the fuck did you go?
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ballroom must be this way.
Next level upgrades, got some good news. I recently procured some high quality tools. Now I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons of yours and make them sing even louder for the right price. Give us a shout.
Come take a look.
There's annoying blue medallions are blemished and I want them gone. Destroy the blue medallions in the grand hall.
Some things money can't buy. Your valuables won't do you much good, Ray. A deal well struck. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life.
I don't think I need it at the moment.
Will that be pleasant travels?
Look, there's a statue up there.
Okay, looks like I gotta find the hint.
There's a symbol on the wall. I just... Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I swear I saw one. Did I'm not seeing things. Rats have infested a section of the castle and gnawing away at all the precious books. Those heretics couldn't care less. Someone get rid of these vermin before it's too late. This is a dining hall.
Statue of some snakes. Huh. Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Look at the pelican. Yes, this was the one with just the wine glass. That's the bread and the jar.
Have a seat.
No problem.
Come in. The jar is on the right side and bread's on the left.
Such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Okay, so there's two options. Get someone with three knives.
Like we figured it out.
How are you doing? I'm good. Hope you're having a good day or night, depending on what time zone you're in. Oh, thank you so much for the follow.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor.
Appreciate it.
Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Just working our way through a Resident Evil 4 remake, so. Focus? Alright, I'll call you Focus. It's nice to meet you, Focus. I'm Zoe. So you can call me Zoe or Crows, either is fine. But yeah, it's a pleasure to have you here. Okay, this looks really ominous. This is your favourite game? I'm really enjoying it. I hadn't played any of the, Resident Evil series before, so I've been playing them all in order, which has been a wild experience, so.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
Yes, and I've really enjoyed them.
Can't be serious.
Okay, that hurt. Of course. Flash grenade. Okay. I do not, but I can make one. More of them? Oof.
Hey! Look! It stopped moving! I don't think they like the lantern fire!
Okay, actually, do it again. Oh shit, there's three of them this time, okay.
Nights.
Nice catch.
Okay, flash grenades was easier than wasting a whole bunch of bullets.
Burned, are you?
No, thanks for your help. I really did the trick. Get that lever.
Got it.
It is very hard. Yeah. It took me a very long time to work out that they were weak to flash grenades. Oh, I have that key now.
Stick close.
So.
No problem.
You know. Now that I know, I'm just like, oh yeah. Be sure to always keep some of those on hand. Merchant's through there. Actually, I should get him to repair my knife.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Come back anytime.
Where am I from? I'm from Australia. Yeah,
you
just outside Melbourne in Victoria, so.
You're about to find out.
Australia? Yep.
Hey, this is it.
Are you saying, oh my god, it's in a good way or a bad way? Your cousin lives in Australia. Oh, there you go. What a small world. Three cousins. Oh, wow. There you go. Where's the door? There. Oh, there you go. Oh, for fuck's sake. And your grandma. Oh. Nope, you're not the guy in red.
Watch out!
Spread out!
Hey.
Nope.
Look away.
Oh, for fuck's sake, did I just hit her in the head? Kill Red? Yeah. It would just really help if they stopped throwing things at me. Okay, cool. That's okay, now that I know they're there, I will leave them there. It is very hard. Yes, and I'm going into it, into everything, like, completely blind. So. I speak Spanish? No, I don't. Sorry. Are they heading towards the ladder? Yes. Okay, no problem. Yeah. Sorry, unfortunately I am not bilingual at all. I wish I was, but
this is gonna be bright.
It's very hard, the English for me. No worries. Practice? I suppose that's true. I've got enough just. Well, your typing English so far has been pretty good. So, you know, if that's something nice to hear, then I'm glad. But I would love to learn another language, so maybe one day I'll find one that will actually, like, stick. Oof. Come on, open up. bullying the Red. He sent all his friends after me and... Okay, there we go. That's all of them, I think.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat.
Unless I get down here and there's like 10 more guys. I need that, but the other way around. Perfect. Okay, and I remember seeing another one of those, but where was it? I think it was where we were. I have to sleep, but I'll give you three. Okay, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope you have a good night. And then hopefully I will see you again soon. No, this is not the way I want to go. Yeah, thank you so much for popping in and for the follow and for chatting. I appreciate it so much. It's 2 o'clock in the morning? Wow, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon in Australia, so, well, parts of Australia, so.
I think we made it.
I think my normal stream times will be a lot friendlier. Good night and goodbye, lots. Yes, thank you so much. Have a great night. Where I just had the side that I needed. Yeah. I think that's it. Yes. Oh, I'm glad you smiled. I'm glad that you had a good enough time to, you know, smile. So, thank you so much.
Something's about welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
I can just sell you. Bye. Thank you so much. Have a great night. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you again.
Come.
You need 3 round ones. Any red ones I find in
any
there.
Welcome. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't. Next time, buy something, eh? Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Okay, well, we got 2 of the heads that we need. such a cute sentence. Activate my smile. I know. Okay, I need the library. It's probably this door up here. Or is this a dining room? No, this is not the dining room. Have any resources.
Ashley.
Oh no you don't. I see what you're about to do. Fuck. Okay.
Leon.
The dining room is so non-violent. Where's that merchant?
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
Welcome.
What can I interest you?
I don't always
have.
Okay, now I have a flash grenade. Oh, wait. Fix my knife.
Well,
it's fixed. Cool.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Pleasant travels. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Next time, buy something, eh?
I mean, next time, buy something. I did buy something. What the hell are you doing? Okay, I need some more gunpowder. Why didn't you kick him? Ugh, fucking Ashley.
Ashley!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Is the shadow in the game or is this a Steam issue? Because either way, I do not like it. It's in the game. Yeah, it's in the game. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me! Where did it come from? It's in the game? Yeah. Yeah, no, it's in the game. Do you have any more resources? Yeah, I wonder if I might be able to turn it off. Let's try that. That might help, because yeah, it's not great.
Gun rhymes with fun. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Better to be over prepared. Am I right? Come back anytime.
Okay. I don't know where that guy went. Nice shot, she says. She hit him several times. Oh. Fucking get off me! I don't think that made that any better, did it? Nice shot, just this after hitting several times. Argentina! Oh wow!
Shit!
dodge so she gets hit instead. I mean, look, do what you gotta, right? I really need him to stop with his chanting. He's up there. Where does he keep disappearing to? Okay, he just switches balconies. Flash grenade. I feel like a lot of the hood man is waiting to be done shooting the rainbow. I agree. Kidnapping Ashley, that's fine. I can just keep doing that. I don't care so much about that. Come on, Ashley. Okay, he's dead.
Hmm.
Munition blue, yeah. I just don't think I have enough gunpowder to make what I wanted to, so. Grab everything out of here first. That would have been nice. Break everything I can in here. That will almost be ready to sell. Yeah, I've got the emblems blue, the blue emblems request. I think I've just got those two to go. Oh, three, there's one there. So I'll do them before I move out of the area. One over near the statue. Oh, yep, behind that pillar. And there's one near the dining room. And one near the armory. Oh man, I left a lot of stuff in the armory. Good thing I'm gonna go back there. Oh, everything's gonna be at the top, isn't it? Yeah. You're there. Yeah. Yeah, I figured it was up. That's okay, we can go around. Thank you. Which side of the room is it on? It's above that door. Oh yeah, there we go, through the curtains. Okay, now it's just someone in the dining room. No shot.
Hey, wait, Leon!
Boom. Keep up. Oh, right, I gotta let her jump off the thing, don't I? Yeah, when I was doing the ones in the where the trebuchets are, I was having fun trying to like snipe them. Okay, Ashley, it's dead. Yeah, she dining room. Which one is the dining room? Don't need the statue. I was having fun trying to like shoot them from as far away as I could with the handgun. I did pretty alright, I think. Okay, so which side is this on? That side. There we go. Ooh, that's a hidden one. Excellent.
Last one.
I'm gonna turn this in.
Took care of a request. A job well done deserves payment in kind. What can I interest you in?
Okay. I'm still quite far away from
some
that.
Some things, money. Don't get yourself killed now.
That's okay though. Because I've still got that one for the library. Which I don't remember seeing a library, so I'm probably gonna assume it's whatever door this is gonna open. Is she gonna do something? Okay, only kind of. So I can shine that forward. Is there anything here? Not really. Okay. Ooh. Oh, it's just a buffalo head. Goodbye? Okay, you're off. Thank you for helping me find those last couple of medallions. Looks like a library. I don't trust you. Can I take your sword? No.
Is that a clock?
Way to the hidden mausoleum, the resting forebears answer to the chosen time. It is the Lord's blessing you seek. Have courage and fear no darkness.
It's broken.
There's cherubs, but no time. It's just some lady. I hate these shrouded statues. They're the worst. I just keep expecting them to like come to life. So much.
A hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something.
Is the key for that. I've got a bunch of keys.
Keys.
The fuck was that squelching noise?
No way.
Oh yeah, these things hate light. Play like red light, green light with them, don't I? I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Okay. She's just having the worst day today, isn't she? Insignia. The key to getting out of this confounded place is the Salazar family insignia. To find it, I must venture to where that cursed armor awaits, the underground mausoleum. O merciful lord, enact your righteous justice upon the wicked usurper, the maniacal monster, Raymond Salazar. And may your blessed blue light protect your forever faithful servant. Okay, that's a key. That looks like the clock again. Hastily written note, 11:04 something. Clock. Four is such a specific time. I've got my minute hand and my hour hand mixed up. Fine, I know how to tell the time.
Yes. I know I saw another clock like this one.
Oh no, I can't get around him. Oh fuck. Okay. Give myself some more room to go around him. Okay. Yeah, okay. I need to go through that hallway. It looks like they're about to fight each other. They come through. God, I really hope not. Every time.
Didn't I just say I was done?
Bird, stag, fish, wolf, snake. You know what, Ashley? I agree with you. Oh. Fuck.
Stay away.
There's snakes over there. Don't make more of them come. Fuck, there's gonna be so many of them. Fish wolf.
Stay
Where is it? There. Okay, they shouldn't come past this flame at least. Yes, oh thank god. Please don't you come to life.
The heck?
Let's go to lantern. Oh, I need to match the shapes up. I'm not gonna lie, I feel really bad for her. Like, she. Go, move. Did I go the wrong way? No. Maybe? Yes. Oh no, I think I can get through this way. So I can't get through that way. No, I cannot. Okay. I can't see a thing. Okay. So when I get into here, I need to just follow the S, but not go straight at the end. Thank you.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
She's gotten so brave. I'm so proud of her.
Ashley!
Oh, what is up with his mouth? Maybe feels like a good place to stop for the day. Can come back and finish this, I don't know, maybe tomorrow? Tomorrow evening? Afternoon, evening? I think that might be nice. Let's do that. Alright. Thank you all for hanging out. I appreciate it as always. And I hope you have a great day or night, depending on where you are. And yeah, thanks so much. Bye.